This book did not come easily. It took a long time. And it does not take the easy way through things. It doesn't pit white against black, which we might think of as the civil rights struggle. Maybe you could characterize what it really does. I mean, it does do that, but it doesn't...
It's not the primary thing, which we usually find in... What I usually find in the books that I've read, it shows the struggle between blacks and whites, that struggle during the 1960s. But what I wanted to focus on was the African-American family and what it did to that family, and how even though children were taken out of the schools, out of the African-American schools, and sent to the primarily white schools, what a hole that left in the community, because they took the best and the brightest kids were the ones that that would be sent to those schools. And I'd seen stories, you can see that how they were treated in the schools. So I didn't want to get into that, but I wanted to show, I hadn't seen where it showed how much a struggle it was for the family. Mm-hmm.